Dear student, welcome to NIPS Home School. Hope you are doing well at your home. This is Aisha Siddiqa Sara, Assistant Teacher of Arts and Craft at National Ideal English Home School. Today I am going to take a class for class nursery. And today's topic is balloons with color. So my dear student, look, watch this class very carefully and draw with me. That means you will ready with your pencil and copy and draw with me. We all of we know how to draw a circle. Okay, from circle we learn how to draw the balloons. First draw a circle. Okay, then give a V. Okay, then use this type of triangle and the lines and make a balloon. Okay, then again watch, first draw a circle. Okay, first draw a circle, then give a long V and draw a tiny triangle and give this type of line and draw again the line. After that you will remove these lines. Okay, for your decoration you can draw some line from to here to here and give like this circle also. Okay, it's very easy topic to you. If you watch this class carefully, you can make these balloons very easily. Look at the board. I have already colored two balloons for you because here mentioned balloons. That means one more balloons. If you want, you can draw many more balloons. Here I have used two colors, pink, blue, and give the bubble or give some tiny circle. And here I have used yellow, blue and orange circle. You can also use this type of color or your wish color. So my dear student, this one is also your HW number 6. You must mention the HW number 6 and submit at your school every Saturday 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. So my dear student, practice at your home. No more today. Thank you.